I dag blir konserten streamet live på internet, så jeg kommer til å snakke engelsk. Dear viewers, we have the dark time starting soon here in Tromsø, and the polar night, maybe, I can call it. We will play Bach Goldberg Variations, which we have played here in Tromsø before, one of our orchestra's favorite pieces. But today in a brand new arrangement made by Bernt, Simen, Lund and me. And our aim has been to be even more original, so we have removed sort of extra notes in other arrangement and arranged it directly from the Bach's own hand copy. Because this piece was published in 1741, one of the few pieces at Bach's time which was actually published of his music, and his own copy of the published music has survived with his own corrections and additions, and this has been the basis of our arrangement. So every pitch of note you will hear tonight is from Bach. The only additions we will have done sometimes is to bring a little bit octave fuller in the double bass. So sometimes we will double one octave below the cello. But this was also possible on the harpsichord with different sizes at Bach's time. Anyway, you have all got the program here, and it has actually some music in it, and I will tell you the Goldberg Variations. Those variations are not variations on a theme, but variations on a bass line and a chord progression. So if you look at the first page with handwritten music in the program, you can actually see the melody in the right hand, and the left hand is the harmonies in the left hand, and this is the basis for all the variations, the bass line and the harmonies, just so you know what to listen for. In addition, every third of the variations are a canon. First it starts with a canon on the same note, then it's a canon on the interval of a second, then a canon on the interval of a third, and we have included in the program small excerpts of the beginning of these canons so you can follow in the opening, so you also know how to listen for this canonic music. Anyway, you don't need the program to listen to this. You can also just close the program, even close your eyes, even fall asleep. There is this story that it was written for a count who was sleepless at night, and that the young Goldberg, who was a 14-year-old harpsichord player, were playing this for the count in the middle of the night. But it has not been confirmed, it might be just a story. But anyway, we hope you will enjoy this masterpiece by Johann Sebastian Bach. And just so you know, this violin which I play, the Guarneri del Gesso from 1744, was then built only 3 years after this piece was published. And I'm of course very lucky to play such a great instrument. And I thought I always think maybe even Bach did play on this instrument. We don't know that for sure, but he could have. It was built. But anyway, I hope you will enjoy the aria and the 30 variations, and it closes again with the aria again.
Thank you. 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 Thank you.